A statement was made by the head of the European Union delegation to Tanzania, Ambassador Filiberto Sebregondi, during a visit to Arusha-based Tanzania Pharmaceutical Industries, whose construction was funded by the Union. Built at a cost of 5 million euros, Tanzania Pharmaceutical Industries Limited produces a variety of drugs, including antiretroviral drugs, which are also sold to other developing countries.
The European Union, centrally from Brussels, not from my delegation, provides contribution to the Global Health Fund, the Global Fund Against HIV, Malaria and Tuberculosis. And I think the EU there is one of the main providers. And the commitment for the EU is to continue being a key partner of this Global Fund.